I'm Jason Lanyard, and we are at 111th Avenue, apartment 16A, a three-bedroom, three-and-a-half bath for $5.2 million. When you walk into this apartment, it's an experience in its own right. 111th Avenue was Jean Nouvel, the French architect's vision machine, he called it. But what it is glamour and light and views for miles. Behind me, you have the Hudson River in New Jersey. I can even see the Statue of Liberty from here. This accordion door in the third bedroom disappears into the wall such that when you have dinner parties or guests, nobody even knows that the bedroom exists. The master bedroom similarly has an extremely large open door so that if you want it, you have this open air loft. With this apartment, you have the kind of light that art lovers dream of. The extremely forward stainless steel kitchen effectively emulates a chef's kitchen. The terrazzo marble island is a unique aspect too that moves around. So if you wanted, you could serve guests dim sum if you like.
So one of the great things being here in West Chelsea is you're a stone's throw away from Meatpacking District, where you have Pastis, you have Ganza Road Hotel, you have the Soho House. And then also just to the north, you have Hudson Yards, great shopping, Gucci, Polo, Ralph Lauren.
Again, I'm Jason Lanyard.
And I'm Gio Bonapuzza.
We're the Lanyard team. Come give us a call if you'd like to see 111 16A.
Or anything else to see how we can make the market work for you.